What's up, guys? Force Closed here. In today's video, I'm going to show you the power of Multanica and Thunder God in an arena match. If you send these two head-to-head, you're going to see some amazing stuff happen. In this video, I'm fighting Sawquid. He's got 2 arena rank difference than I am, so I've got a 20% buff on him. But it doesn't matter, because I'm able to wipe him out with still 50% health remaining. So here, Thunder God procs, Multanica debuffs. When the other heroes get unstunned, they start attacking again with really debuffed stats, and all that basically does is give me more energy, so Thunder God's able to proc again, Multanica's able to proc again, and they don't really get a chance. That's one of the best parts about using this combo. You don't want to send other heroes with them, because they'll be giving the enemy too much energy. Which, actually, that's another tip for why people use split defense, because your heroes are able to gain a lot of energy while theirs aren't. Anyways, it's beside the point. These two heroes together have great synergy. I've also seen Pumpkin Duke with Multanica. That works well too. But this one is just amazing. I'm pretty sure Sand7 leaked this in one of his recent videos. And I actually used this strategy to get myself from rank 1000 to 700. I think maybe like 650 was the best I could have possibly done. And then as soon as I started coupling these two heroes together while sending my other killing squad of Pumpkin Duke, Cupid, Reaper, and Spirit Mage in the open lane, I was able to drop all the way down to rank 196. I got to the top 200 arena rank using this strategy. Anyways, here you guys go. I hope you enjoy it. Take care.